It's okay. I can wait. I will wait as long as I must, but I won't give up on you.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, until they tore it away from us.
Afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. Just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
Please, find an old man's home. I cannot reach it by myself. My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
The journal. This should be interesting. Some kind of writing. A journal. I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility. Should be interesting. Count me in. Let's go.
lost my tracer!
Thank you.
beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enoch's raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city. Black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour. And they tried to keep us calm, but there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gate and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the altars. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
Thank you.
Some writing here. The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. Thank you. cleared the way to your hut, container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
There's some notes here. Thank you. Looks like some old report. I'm inside. I'll look for the cryopods. I found Skarstedt.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on! Skarstedt? Damn it. I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were. Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were patience zero. It makes sense they would study you to save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
As long as you live, so do the Outriders.
Every single disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one dead city.
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back from the dead.
I still can't. To seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory.
Thank you. I was a damn fool for taking this job to begin with. Should have stayed in the trenches. Ain't no goddamn monsters in the trenches.
God, about time they sent an altered. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
Not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
The hell are you snorting? I can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're a fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Ah! Altered!
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Take the elevator down to the main operation.
Hey, Alters, you hear me? You gotta find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely. What do we have here?
Can't a man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fucks!
Of course, he's trapped in the shit house. I better deal with the others.
Buddy, looks like it's safe to come.
Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shit out until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator.
Gonna wake up all the damn.
Yeah, here they come.
Better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now.
It's all clear. You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself. I'm leaving.
not for the war, how long do you think we'd live for?
Whether it'll jam.